Breaking news tonight, a preteen rescued from a house fire.
The home's on 26th and D. Firefighters say the fire was small, but it generated a lot of smoke. Three adults and five kids live in the home.
The preteen was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. We're told he was talking and is expected to recover. Crews tell us because of the extreme smoke damage, the family will not be able to stay here tonight. The Salvation Army is helping them.